I'm Jake Ingram, a 2015 graduate of the University of Kentucky in mechanical engineering, and I'm a propulsion engineer at SpaceX, which means I'm building rockets to send humans to Mars. My job is to develop lean processes for the assembly and integration of the rocket engines onto the Falcon 9 rocket. We are literally pushing the boundaries of the human race. The first stop is Mars, but from there, the universe is for the taking. And for me to be a part of something that's literally never been done before is what gets me so excited. What I enjoyed most about being a UK College of Engineering student was the sense of community in the college. The professors in the college made a significant impact on my time at UK. I really got the feeling that they genuinely cared about my development as a future engineer. In the workforce, I've collaborated with engineering grads from schools all across the country. I can say confidently that our College of Engineering, from an academic standpoint, stands up to all of those schools. And what's made me successful in my career has been the experiences outside of the classroom. That's what makes UK's College of Engineering so special. It's the opportunities to do undergraduate research and get involved in student organizations and do service projects. Those opportunities have developed skills in my toolkit that have made me successful early in my career. For current students, I'd say get out of the classroom and get your nose out of the books and get involved in something. Whether that you're in the College of Engineering or anywhere, there's so many opportunities. I think that UK's College of Engineering is unique in that not only is it located in the middle of campus, right in the hub, but the ability to collaborate with students in a number of other different fields is really special. In the workforce, we don't just work with other engineers. And that's why it's so important that in college, we learn to work with people who think differently and who work differently and have different goals. I am so proud to be an alumni of the UK College of Engineering. UK provided the foundation that paved the way for me to achieve this dream job where I get to push the boundaries of mankind and explore uncharted territories like Mars.